Hey guys, if you want to, if you want to do the 3 or 4 players glitch, I'm teaching this like every, well, first step, what do you want to do? Is you want to go to, well, let's go to, go settings, go to storage, all drives, games, Black Ops, and you have to just delete the title update. So, like, what you want to do that is put the, your, go to Black Ops. Well, I put my games and my apps in there so that I can teach you how to do it right now. Well, so, what you want to do the next part is you want to, go to Dead Ops, sign your 3 or 4 controllers, split screen, well, for me, I could not find like the back case, so I'd rather do is, I'll give you like the link how to do it. So yeah, well, go to Dead Ops, start it, put your second controller, third controller, doesn't matter. Actually, I like to start with like second controller or like sign it out, it doesn't matter. Well, after that, pick like online or offline account, doesn't matter. And after that, it'll say, so the first one has to press, X, and, later on, you have to, go to, press start, go on to zombies, split screen, and so, it'll say, like, 3/2 or 4/2. Actually, I did it one time with 4 players, but I could not find it back. So let me show you how to get it. Well, if you want to ask like 2 friends or your cousins or anything, so they'll say, Jack, can I play the glitch you did before? And like they'll say, yeah, sure. And so after that, bam, you are finished, so that means you could play it. And yeah, actually, both maps works on 3 players, but 4 players it only works on Kinder Toten. Actually, I knew that before for like a long time ago. And yeah, so bye.